दुनिया का हम सपना देखें और जब तक नहीं देखेंगे तब तक हमारी सब पढ़ाई लिखाई बेकार होगी, जिसमें दुनिया इन बुनियादी जरूरतों को पूरा करके और जो मूल समस्याएं हैं उसको हल करके बराबरी की तरफ आगे नहीं बढ़ेगी।
I take immense pride in introducing Sri L. Subramanyam.
Dr. Lakshmi Narayan Subramanyam is India's violin icon, a composer and conductor known as the Paganini of Indian classical music and at times also referred as the god of Indian violin. Along with music, he completed MBBS at Madras Medical College and registered as a general practitioner. Dr. Subramanyam did his master's degree in Western classical music in California and finally decided to dedicate his life to music. Being trained in the classical Carnatic music tradition and Western classical music, Dr. Subramanyam performed and recorded orchestral fusion, composed and conducted major orchestras, scored for films, collaborated with a wide range of greatest musicians from different genres of music including jazz, occidental and jugalbandi. He was honored with the title Violin Chakravarti. Till date, Dr. Subramanyam has produced, performed, collaborated and conducted close to 200 recordings. He worked as musical advisor to films like Salaam Bombay, Mississippi Masala, Little Buddha and Cotton Mary. He is the founder of the Subramanyam Academy of Performing Arts, a global institute in Bangalore that imparts a high level of music education to students from all over the world. He has also initiated Lakshmi Narayan Global Music Festival, the biggest in India. In recognition of his immense contribution to the world of music, the ITM University Gwalior is proud to confer upon Dr. Lakshmi Narayan Subramanyam the degree of Doctor of Letters.
May I request you to kindly come and receive the degree.
Various fields and already made a very, very powerful name in the field of education. I accidentally became a musician. I wanted to be like my father. My father was one of the greatest violinists, and incidentally, thanks for giving me an ovation when I came. I'm very, very grateful to that. And I think that he deserves everything. He's no more here. My mother deserves everything. Once again, thank you for a very, very distinguished.